ultimately, this is all about, I believe, a failure to trust the UK with its own environmental decisions. This is, at the heart of it, it's about the failure to trust the UK and the decision that the only way that the environment can be protected is for the UK itself to become a form of EU protectorate.
And, okay, and let me, with a layperson's answer on now, I'm going to start a round of my own question again before we open it up to the audience. But you clearly trust the UK to do the right thing, is that right?
Well, I'm a Democrat. I trust the British people.
Do you believe that our environment is less at risk out than in?
I see no evidence to believe it would be worse. Because of we've seen the deeds versus the words, and I then defer back to the argument that says, do you know what, if we democratically decide that we want powerful vacuum cleaners more than we want whatever environmental benefits their lack might confer on us, that is a democratic process. Then I think Callanan should spend more time in this country persuading Brits and less time hoping for environmental regulations to be imposed on us.
Another question.
I'm not as good at interrupting other people as politicians.
I'm an academic. Fair point.
Okay. Mixed evidence, but on air and water quality, there is very good evidence because the UK is in default of EU legislation on both air and water quality, which is two of the most important aspects for our health and for the general health of our environment. So there's no question at all that were we not part of the EU, we wouldn't be trying to meet these standards and failing and being taken to...